make sure to check out my Patreon, where you can get access to full-length album reviews, and also you could get me to react to anything of your choice. Check it out.
Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl, Pink Metalhead. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to be reacting to more Queen's Reich, and the song is Bridge. But yeah, if you guys want to see me react to more Queen's Reich or any band of your choice, just like this video, comment down below, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Yeah, I could definitely relate to that song. You know, that one goes out to all the deadbeat fathers, pretty much. But yeah, I mean, it wasn't a bad song, you know. It was very, like, sentimental. You know, the video went really well with the song, I feel like, you know, and they were showing all the different kids, and they were looking pretty glum and whatnot. Showing the father arguing with the mom and then walking out and stuff like that. But I mean, yeah, I will say I appreciate songs like this from bands I reacted to. I forgot their name already because that song was not even memorable, but I reacted to a band like literally like 10 minutes ago or something, and it was just so superficial in that, like, I'm not saying every song has to, you know, talk about world's peace and solving world hunger, but I don't like when I feel like a band is literally just putting on a show or you know, there has to be some sort of genuineness to it, no matter what the subject matter is. You could be, even if you're just talking about superficial things, like, you know, I still need to feel like there's some sort of genuine thing about it, and that's really who this band is. They're not just putting on a facade or trying to be like any other band. But I say all that to say, you know, I'll be honest with you, not a lot of Queensryche songs for me have been that memorable, but I will say this one definitely struck a chord with me because it showed like a very vulnerable part of the band, and lyrically and everything. So, you know, I don't know, I just appreciate it more and stuff like that. So, you know, I'll continue to give them a try, and if you guys want to see me react to any more from this band or any other band of your choice, just like this video, comment down below and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.
So you can also feel free to follow me on my social media, including Instagram, where my handle is @pinkmetalhead. You can like my pictures, leave a comment, hit me up in the DMs, request songs, music. So yeah, follow me.